Hey, CrossFit Advanced. It's cold. Welcome to your WOD Explained for Friday, January 10th. We're ending the week with a short Metcon. And yeah, let's talk about it. But before we do, I really apologize for the bathroom situation at the gym with the pipes freezing and having no running water. I'm hoping they're working on it as quickly as possible. We will make arrangements. I'll be providing the address to Cap's house. He only lives just like 2 miles down the block. You guys are welcome to use his bathroom as often as you like. And you don't even have to worry about cleaning up after yourselves. He doesn't really care. You know, he's not picky about that kind of stuff. So, yeah, seriously, we will make arrangements if this is going to take a little while. But that's the way it goes. So I really do apologize about that. All right, so here it is, Friday, January 10th, WOD Explained. We're going to start off with a skill review, 12 minutes on the forward roll. It's an elusive little movement that is not so easily done. You guys need to get, there's a big red mat out in the other room. Bring that in, a gymnastics tumbling mat, so that people who are, less skilled at this are able to roll without getting hurt. And the rest of you guys can put together those jigsaw puzzle mats so you have a little bit of cushion. But the coaches will take you through. There's a video posted on how to do it. That guy, Carl Paoli, or whatever his name is, makes it look so stinking easy. But there you have it. 12 minutes on forward roll. Then, for your buy-in, you're going to do 10 controlled wall walks. You're going to start in that push-up position and then walk yourself to an inverted position up against the wall, belly button and chest and thighs all flat against, and then walk yourself back out all the way down controlled. It's not for time. Do it 10 as controlled as you possibly can. Don't just tumble over once you make it all the way up and get that taken care of. 10 controlled wall walks. Then for your WOD, you're going to do this for time. So what we have are two couplets separated by a 2-minute rest. So the first is air squat with med ball. Men, it's 20 pound. Women, it's 14. Which, yeah, that's not really an air squat if you're holding the med ball, but that's what I called it, and we're going to stick to it. That's, you know, I don't know what to tell you. I'm not very bright sometimes. Yeah, so it should be med ball. I mean, squats with med ball. Air squat with med ball. So I got nothing else to say about it. So, and the other movement is med ball slams. Make sure you're using those slam balls, the med ball slash slam balls, and not just the wall ball with all the stuffing come flying out. So how are you going to do it? The first movement, I described this online, you know, on the website, but it's not so easy to describe without taking up a lot of room. So you have air squat, med ball slam. You're going to do 10 air squats with the med ball. That just sounds ridiculous. You're going to do 10 squats with the med ball and then 1 med ball slam and then 9 air squats and 2 med ball slams and then 8 and 3, 7 and 4 until you finish with 1 and 10, okay? So you go from 10 to 1 with the air squat, 1 to 10 with the med ball slam. That's how it's done. Then you're going to do a 2-minute rest. So as soon as you're done, look at the clock and then get yourself set up because the next couplet is calorie row and clapping push-ups. So it's not a hand release off the floor. You're going to press up full extension and try to get your hands to clear the ground enough time to do a clap and then bring yourself down without face planting. So you're going to do 10 calorie row and then 1 clapping push-up and then 9 calorie row and 2 clapping push-ups and all the way through just like we did up top, 10 to 1 and 1 to 10 for the bottom as well. If we have a lot of people, half the group will start with the second couplet and the other half of the first and then swap. But that's how it is. It's Friday and we get, you know, like 6 people total coming to the gym on Friday. So I don't think it'll be a problem. But that is your workout. Okay. There's no cash out. It's the skill review of the forward rolls, the buy-in, followed by the WOD short Metcon. You guys should be done with this in 12 minutes. There you have it. That's your WOD Explained for Friday, January 10th. Hope you guys had a great week and an enjoyable weekend. I'll see you guys over the weekend. And that is all.